field.
Nice distance.
From the 7-yard line to the 20. The visiting team will start the drive from the 27-yard line. Well, John, we expected this game to be a showdown between two great running backs, but we haven't seen much from either one to this point.
Well, they both looked a little sloppy. There have been some turnovers, some broken plays, and just not a lot of pop from either one of these teams.
Only one man back, number 3, with a man in motion. Johnny always seems to be in perfect position to make a play.
He's all about effort. His motor's always running at 100%, and he's got the experience to diagnose plays very quickly.
It's second down and a long way to go. He tucks it away, setting up play action. With the pass, looks like he might have had another option out there, John.
But he never saw him. He has to make better reads out there.
With two extra defensive backs, the defense is in the dime. Throwing, and he hits his target. Nathan didn't get enough for the first. The home team lost the ball on their last punt return. Here's the kick. He signals for a fair catch. First and 10. Number 80 in motion. Going to the air on first down. Gets rid of it. Interception. The rookie intercepted the pass.
That's a heck of a play for a young linebacker. He kind of made himself invisible, and boom, there he was.
They're within striking distance here. They're having no success running on first down.
Which is one reason why they find themselves on the short end of the stick right now. It's hard to have consistent success without balance.
The pass is picked off. He was looking for single coverage, got it, but the throw was off target. So after the interception now, it's first and 10. They can't get it done on the ground on first down, John, but they're still leading in this one.
Some teams manage to get by pretty well without a solid running game. That's mostly because their passing game is very effective, especially their short passing game.
White goes in motion. Looking left for the long pass. Incomplete, number 1. Found the single coverage he wanted, he just couldn't get it in there. The visiting team come out in a nickel package. With the pass, and it's caught. Big pop that time.
You want someone there to tell you to watch out because he just got decked.
Personal foul. Face mask on defense. Number 50.
Ooh. That'll be 15 yards, no question.
You see what he did was he grabbed it and he held on to it and he tried to bring him down with it. And if he would have just grabbed it and let go, it would have been a 5-yard penalty.
Despite very little success running on first down, they still lead.
And running is important, but they've got other weapons that can get them in the end zone.
After that turnover, here's how both teams are doing in that department. Now in second and long after the sack. Black lines up behind his fullback in the eye. Gets the pass off. Great throw. Missed tackle. Solid hit. Just crunched it.
The thing is, when you get hit like that, it's like having a bumblebee in your helmet. You just can't get rid of it.
He caught the pass, but didn't go anywhere.
Nope. They were on him like glue.
They need to reach the 25 to convert. Nice job so far on third down for the offense, and we'll see if that continues here. Incomplete. There's an injury, and Jill will have the answers for us soon. About a 51-yard attempt here. And it's on its way. Not a good kick right there. So they have first and 10 here. Number 20. He's brought down behind the line for a short loss. So let's take a look at how this back compares to the opposition. It's second down and a long way to go. Only one man back. Number 3 sends a man in motion. He'll get it again. Just won't go down. Barton makes the tackle at the 48. Number 20 did a nice job on that run.
If the defense keeps giving up runs like that for first downs, they'll have to make some adjustments to slow this guy down.
First and 10. He'll pass on first down. And he's brought down in the backfield. That's a very clever move by the rookie there, John.
Yeah, he did. He must be watching film of Michael Strahan.
It's second down and a long way to go. The visiting team line up in the bunch formation. Closing in. Gets rid of it. The 40. What a stiff arm. Number 28 makes the stop at the 33. Good throw, good catch to move the chains.
You know, as a receiver, all you have to do is get a step, and this guy's going to put the ball on you.
So they have first and 10 here. The home team come out in a nickel package. Number 60 records the stop at the 26. Picked up a few yards on the scramble, John.
He's one of those guys who's willing to run to make something happen. You have to be aware of that kind of thing on defense.
They have to get to the 23 to convert for the first. Number 20, the lone setback. Number 20. Dropped in the backfield for a short loss. Number 20 was dragged down before he could get to the line of scrimmage.
They have great size and quickness up front. That allows them to hold up against the run while also giving them the speed to rush the passer when they drop back the pass. The offense has been stepping it up on third down all day.
Drops back. taken down in the backfield by Ellis. The veteran slips in there and gets the sack.
Hey, you still got to give him a lot of respect. His moves haven't diminished that much, and he still makes impact plays.
Black looks like he's ready for the return. Here's the punt. Fair catch. First and 10. They'll go from the I formation. Johnson moves in motion. Gets the pass off. Incomplete. And he throws incomplete because he had major pressure.
The corner came on a blitz and he sprinted for the quarterback. Guys love the opportunity to get a sack. And that time he just missed taking him down.
Only one man back. Throws it. This one falls incomplete. McCown saw the pressure and got rid of the ball.
Yeah, he felt those guys closing in and gunning the ball out of there.
The visiting team come out with one linebacker and several defensive backs. Mason gets stopped short of the sticks on that play. Start the